welcomes you, our dear guest, with a song which ensures that everything we do comes from our heart, is true and meant to give you loads of joy. The song, The Guests Are Coming, praises the maiden state of young girls, their beauty, freedom and adoration from boys, which the bachelorettes are aware of. The refrain contains easily remembered words, which we can sing together.
No.
unfulfilled love. Everything is going according to the old rule that Kate loves John, John loves Anne, and Anne loves Ted. The fate and happiness of the youngsters is decided by their parents.
One o'clock.
Courtship displaying some banter between a girl and a boy.
So let's go.
Jagoda, powiedz mi, Maniuszu, tyś była młoda.
Ja też była młoda, jak poruja.
Аню, тебе честь моя.
Скончу я вам ведеть и тебе победить. Скончу я вам ведеть, чем не навода.
Скончу я вам ведеть и тебе победить. Скончу я вам ведеть, чем не навода.
Then there comes a time when real love remains only in memories and what stays in regret that it is gone. Then tears in the eyes cannot dry.
No, really, show me, show me.
Oh my God.
This is Manta.
And now we will sing the way people sang at weddings in the olden days. You could sing about anything, and in a joking way expose the faults, vices and the mistakes of others, having a laugh together. Is one of the most famous Polish folk songs. A cuckoo song was an omen of prosperity, long life and happy love. If you have not yet heard a cuckoo this year, beware, and for safety's sake, do not leave your house without a penny in your pocket.
Oh,
sing a song which can be qualified as both folk and patriotic, matching today's holiday. Perform in front of you today, and we hope that you will kindly remember this afternoon.
Yay.